I am Santosh Gadamkar. Today I am teaching you dynamics of machine. In the dynamics of machine, I am focusing towards the static equilibrium problems. And this is the problem they have given it. It is a very important problem. T4, 300 Newton meter, T3, 450 Newton meter respectively, where AB is nothing but, this AB is nothing but 200 mm, BC is 700 mm, CD 350 mm, and AD is nothing but 700 mm. These are the given at an angle of 60 degrees. Now, I will consider the scale here. Scale, 1 centimeter is equal to 100 mm. First, I will draw AD. I will draw AD here. AD. I will draw AD. 7 centimeter. This is A, this is D, 7 centimeter. That means AD is nothing but 700 divided by 100, 7 centimeter. Next, AB is 200 mm, it is 200 divided by 100, it nothing but 2 centimeter. Angle they are going 60 degree. Degree 2 centimeter. This is B. Next, BC is 700 mm, that is BC is nothing but 700 divided by 100 is nothing but 7 centimeter. Cut an arc of 7 centimeter. On this part, cut an arc of 7 centimeter. Next, CD is nothing but 350 mm. CD 350 divided by 100. 3.5 centimeter. Cut an arc of 3.5 centimeter. From this part. Join it. This is A, B, C and D. Now the fixed link 1, 2, 3 and this is 4. T4 they are given it. Next T3 they are given it. This is unknown for us. T2 is unknown. We have to find out this one. How to find out this one? First I will consider this part. It is 3.4. First, I will consider 3.4 this link. 3.5. I know. Before this one, go for naming the forces. F12, F23. F34, F14. Now we know that this link is going to push. The fourth link going to push this one. We know this link. Just draw a line here. Next, we know that the torque T4 is acting anti-clockwise. What is the value for 3 foot? T4 is 450 Newton meter. When it is rotating in anti-clockwise, what should be the force here? It should be in clockwise. It should be clockwise. Draw exactly parallel line here. Now it is in anti-clockwise. The required force is in clockwise direction. Extend this line and find out H value. H 90 degree. The H is nothing but 3.1 here, or you can consider that I'm getting here 3.1 near to 3 here. I'm getting it 3.1. I'm taking it. Okay, it's in terms of centimeter. We know this torque rotating in anti-clockwise. Therefore, in order to make it static, we have to apply the forces in reverse direction. This is nothing but F 14, and this will be F 34. And balance this one 34. Now, after doing this one, find out the F 34 here. How to find out F 34? It is very easy. T4 is nothing but TF 34 into H into scale. What is 34? We don't know. What about this one? 450 Newton meter. We have to convert into mm. 1000 is equal to F 34 into H is nothing but 3.1 into scale 100. Scale we have taken 100. If you multiply or divide, you will get F34 is equal to 1451.61 Newton. 45 into 1000 divided by 3.1 into 100, you will get this answer. Now this is nothing but F34. Now balance this line. This line doesn't play an important role now. Just balance this one. 7 centimeter. Extend the line. Balance it. If the arrow is here, the next arrow will be here. This will be F43. And here, balance F23. Now find out the torque here. How to find it? Just 2 cm here. Draw a line of 2 cm. 2 cm. 2. Draw a line parallel to this one. Parallel to this one. Force, next force will be acting here. F32, F12. Now it is rotating in clockwise direction. Therefore, you have to apply torque in anti-clockwise. Now measure this one. You will get T2 value. H is equal to 1.9. Now T2 is equal to F32 into H into scale. What is 32? 32 is nothing but, here you can write it, F34 is equal to F43 is equal to F23 is equal to F32. 1451.61 into H is nothing but 1.9 into 100. The answer for this one is, into 100, you will get answer near 275.80 newton meter counterclockwise. We got T1. One more we have to find out by using T3. Again, you have to find out T2, the direction they have given it. Next, I will consider this part. 7 centimeter. I will consider this part. 7 centimeter. Again, I will draw here. 7 centimeter. Again, I will draw. 7 centimeter. Next, I know link this link will draw exactly parallel to this link. Draw exactly parallel to this. Next link exactly parallel to this in opposite direction. Now, here the torque is acting in this direction, T3. When it is acting in clockwise direction, what about the force? Force will act in anti-clockwise. This will be F 3 4. Sorry, F 4 3 and this will be F 2 3. F 2 3. And draw a line, extend the line and find out H value. H value 90 degree. 90 degree. If you measure the value, it will be 6.1 or 6.2. H is nothing but 6.2. centimeter. Now find out the torque of this one. How to find out the torque? Because the torque T3 is given as 300 newton meter. Now how to find out F23 or F43? T3 is equal to F43 into H into scale. What is T3? 300 newton, it is in newton, you have to convert into mm, 1000 into F43, scale will be 6.2 into 100. If you measure it, if you divide this one with this, with respect to this one, you will get 483.87 newton. After getting this one, find out the torque again. 2 centimeter, you can draw a line of 2 centimeter here. 2 centimeter. Exactly parallel line over here. Now, if F23 is here, next force will be act F32 here. In order to balance this one, it act F12. Now it is rotating in anti-clockwise. The torque will be in clockwise direction. If you measure the value here, 0.4. If you measure the H value, H is nothing but 0.4 centimeter. It is rotating in anti-clockwise. The torque has to be applied in clockwise. What is the value here? Formula. T2 is equal to F32 into H into scale. We have to find out T2. F32 is nothing but F43 is equal to F2T. 23 is equal to F32. 483.87 into scale that is 0.4 h into scale is nothing but 100. We will get the answer as 19.354 Newton meter in clockwise. Final T is nothing but clockwise, anticlockwise. 275 minus 80 minus 19.374. We will get answer as 256.44 in clockwise direction. Why it is clockwise direction? Because the clockwise has larger value. Therefore, we have to write larger minus smaller indicate use the larger, which is nothing but anticlockwise direction. Now, you may consider this link. If you consider this link, or you can consider this link as a parallel link to this one, you will doesn't get any answer for this one. Therefore, you have to consider this link and you have to draw parallel to here, then only you can solve the problem. If you consider this link parallel to here, you will get the h as the same value, but while drawing this value, you will get h as a zero. That's why we have to consider link this parallel to here. I am Santosh Gaidankar. Thank you very much.